It's called the yellow-tailed mullet, just drawing the bold outlines from top to the bottom and very smaller fins on the top and bottom eye, and doing the detailed fins little bit darker, so very small, so that detail is only the darker appearance. Okay, putting uniform shapes for the whole body. That's it. Have a good day.